Starlight Night just hours away!
No time for yo-yo. Need go-go.
Guys, I'm freaked enough, okay? I can't think if you keep talking.
Sorry.
Okay, Matt. Chill. The problem is, we don't have enough places.
Figure it out yet?
Yuki, you're doing it again. Okay, let's start simple, like last time. One table, four workers. But when I push the two tables together, whoops! What's it? That's what happened.
What happened?
When we shoved the tables together, we lost all the places where they touched. Two here and here, and here and here. We lost eight places.
So we need more tables for lost places. But how many more?
I think I can figure it out with more shingles. Let's start over.
Here you go, monster.
Okay, I get two places for each shingle. So lined up like this, and counting like I did last time, that's 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18. Plus two more for the places at the end, gives us 20. Touchdown! Let's get them!
One problem. Don't have nine tables.
Only five. A hacker smashed the rest.
Matt, it's Inez. Can you hear me? Matt, my squawk is broken. Something must have happened to it when we crashed.
Hurry, Jackie. We've got to get back to the factory.
I'm doing the best I can.
Maybe if I take a look under there.
Like that's gonna help.
Oh, so I don't know anything about fixing things? Is that it?
No, this is it. The gadget that gets this crate flying again. Get ready to rumble! Okay, so nobody's perfect. I'm stumped. It's like trying to hit a hockey puck with a toothpick. You can't do it! We need nine tables to seat all 20 workers, but we only have five.
Give up?
Never!
Excuse me, but maybe the liftoff uptake is loose.
Yeah, right. The liftoff uptake is loose.
Good idea, Inez. I'll try it. Give it a go, Jackie.
It worked?
It worked!
To the factory, Jax! Maybe the circuit boards are done.
It's too late to go to the factory. If the boards are done, I need to install them. Take me to the star station now!
Hang on, guys. We're going to Dollywood.
In less than 2 hours, the parade will start. The crowd can't wait. Isn't this just the most thrilling night of the year?
Okay, we don't have nine tables. We just have five. So I need to find a way that uses the five tables we have. Time out! Do you see what I see?
What?
The tables aren't square. They're rectangles. Like these shingles.
So how does that help?
Look, these two sides are longer than the other two.
More room for my workers?
Exactly. One table is the simpler case. See? 1, 2, 3, 4.
But still only have five tables, remember? Yeah, five. Only five.
Not to worry, the kids are professional.
Here are the five tables we have to work with. 4 workers, 8 workers, 12, 16, 20. Lined up this way, five tables gives us
20!
20! 20 places for 20 workers. Maddie, you're a genius.
Let's do it, gang. There's still time to save Starlight Night. Way to go, guys. We're going to make it in time.
All we gotta do is plug them in.
Oh,
At the first stroke of starlight, what will my true love see? The stars shining bright as can be.
Come on, guys, faster! They're almost ready on the stage!
You do know how to install these, don't you?
Well, sorta.
Kinda. It's really Archimedes' job.
Oh, now you tell me.
Hello! It's me again with some really big news. We've just learned that Archimedes will not be the Grand Marshal of the parade. Instead, the Grand Marshal will be... who? The Hacker!
Hear that, boys? They don't like us. They really don't like us.
There's still time. Follow me.
How does it feel to be the Grand Marshal?
How does it feel to be interviewing the Hacker? Huh?
Excuse me?
As the grandest marshal ever, it gives me great pleasure to throw the Master Star switch. Let the countdown begin!
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
Happy holiday, everyone!
Here's the last one.
Done! We're back online!
What happened? I had the perfect plan!
Don't feel bad, boss. Look, isn't it beautiful?
Watch your favorite shows anytime on the PBS KIDS video app.